What's up, guys? I just came back from watching the Loki series, and I gotta say, not bad. Not bad. From a good start. I'm gonna be completely honest. I actually wasn't really that excited for this series. I was just thinking, I don't know. I just don't really like the whole idea of Loki, or just going into the past of the past Loki, you know, the still villainous, arrogant Loki. Who hasn't, you know, redeemed himself and made amends with his brother Thor, who even still hated Odin at the at that time. I don't know. It's just maybe it's just me, I don't know. Maybe that's just me. But anyways, from an acting standpoint, this was a great performance from Tom Hiddleston. Like, he really makes you feel for the character. Each performance he does is it just gets better and better and better in every film that he portrays. And Owen Wilson, I gotta say, I was kind of surprised by his character. I don't know what else to say. The acting is pretty good. I mean, I don't want to spoil anything too much, but there are some scenes that will get you confused, and there are some scenes that will get make you wonder why the hell didn't this company intervene with various other timelines. I don't know. But it is kind of interesting. I am kind of curious to see what's going on. Like I said, it is pretty. I will say this. It is more weirder than WandaVision. I mean, WandaVision was itself was something interesting, but this is like. WandaVision was just something else. It was more interesting, in my opinion. Whereas this one is just kind of more. I don't know, it's confusing, but it's gotten me interested as well. I don't re like I said, I don't really want to spoil anything else. Loki, if you don't want to see it, go see it. It's worth it. See what you think. And I'm sure most of you are going to like it. You're going to like it a lot. See you then.